and welcome back to my channel, The Happiness Cocktail. And as you have already read from my title that in today's video, I'll be going to answer all your assumptions about me. So guys, this video is trending lately in YouTube and I can see so many YouTubers are doing this assumptions thing. So I thought this is pretty a good idea to get to know us personally, and I have never did this Q&A or assumption video in my channel. So this is the first video where I'm telling you about my personal stuff. And yeah guys, if you are new to my channel and you are seeing me for the first time, then I make videos on travel, lifestyle and review of products. And if you like what you see so far, then please consider subscribing and don't forget to press that bell icon as well, so that you'll get notified whenever I put new video. So I posted a pic on Instagram as well as question on my status to post your assumptions. And if you're not following me on Instagram, then you should follow. I am so active there as well. My handle is thehapinesscocktail. So without any further ado, let's get into the video now. So the first question which I got from Amitesh, so thodi slim hui hai. So Amitesh koshish jari hai, let's see. So the next question is asked by Harshita. My assumption is you love sweet. Yeah, I love everything when it comes to food. Okay, the next question which I got is from Nikita. She's asking, what are you looking forward for this year? Health, happiness and success. So the next question is from Dipti. So you really need moral support for the work you are doing. What extent of support you are getting from your husband or slash family? So in Bangalore, I'm staying with my husband. And yeah, I'm working in an IT company. As I'm staying with my husband, so whenever he gets a free time, he definitely try to support me. All the IT related work he only do, like the network is slow, why my laptop is not starting, and all the debugging thing he'll take care of that. And outside suit also he'll help me out a lot for that. So thanks, Habib. So the next question I got from Chandni. At first I assumed that you are introvert person. Chandni, I've never been introvert person. I love meeting to the people, and I love meeting new people and knowing them personally. So I'm definitely not an introvert person. Okay, the next question which I got from Saru Didi, she is my cousin sister. She is asking, good news waiting. No plus as of now, Didi. Let's see. We have couple of check boxes to be checked, and after that we can plan. And let's see. Okay, so next question which I got from Sagunda. Sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong, Sagunda. Well, as per assumptions, your zoner for video is travel plus beauty. Just love your fit, good going girl. Wish to meet to you someday and collab. Oh, yes, I will definitely love to collab with you. Yes, my zoner is travel and lifestyle, not beauty. But I'm trying to focus on other things as well, like beauty and all. Let's see. Okay, next question, I got it from Rashmi. I don't assume because I know you are a really hardworking person and passionate about your work. Keep it up like this. Thanks a lot, Rashmi. Thanks for your kind words, dear. Okay, next question which I got is from Bidisha. I assume that you are very hardworking. Yes, I think I am, and I try to give my 100% of each and every videos, and I'm really working hard to make it possible. Thanks a lot. Okay, next question I got from Aju_Dracunus. Sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong. I assume you that you were a fitness freak. Well, it depends on my mood. Sometime I am, sometime I'm not. Okay, the next question is from Srishti. She's asking, I assume you love traveling and you are fond of trying new cuisine. That is 100% true. Thank you. Okay, the next question is from Priyanka. Well, I know you work for an IT company and you also giving your great content through your YouTube videos. I assume it's really difficult to handle both of this and give time to friends and family. If my assumption is incorrect, share us the real deal. Yeah, I really like this question. So yes, it is tough. I'll not say that it's very easy thing to do. Yeah, so I work in a 9-to-5 job, and plus I'm handling this YouTube channel, The Hapiness Cocktail. So I'll just explain you, because so many audience of mine is not from this background. So let me explain, for making video or for filming a video, it will take 4 to 5 hours, and then editing will take another, it depends on video. If it is like lifestyle one, if I'm doing a lookbook or if I'm doing haul, so it will, editing for that videos is like 2-3 hours is maximum. And when it comes to traveling, it will take full day. I'm not kidding, yes, that is true. And uploading will take 40 to 1.5 hour, depends on how much long it is. So yeah, it will, so for a single video we can say it will take 24 hours in total. So yeah, I will always try to give my 100% on this. So thanks Priyanka for this question. Okay, so next question is from Rohini. I had assumed you as unmarried. Rohini, I'll take this as compliment, but I am married. Okay, next question is from Pallavi. I had assumed that you are a very arrogant person. I don't think I am. I don't know. The persons who know me personally must be good to answer. Please comment down below and let me know that I am arrogant or not. But I don't think so. Yeah, thank you. So the next question is from Priya. I know you are fond of reading novels. Which novel till date inspired you the most? I had read so many motivational video, but one and only Lily Singh has motivated a lot, because I'll tell you the reason as well, because she's a best YouTuber worldwide, so I can relate her. And if you have not read this book, then please definitely read it out, and it's not for YouTubers, it's for a personal growth as well. So yeah. Okay, so the next question is from Mangesh, and he's asking, you are working in IT industries and that too in Bangalore, where you spend lot of time in traffic. How did you manage all this blogging things, and when you decide to start your own blogs? So first part I'll take. You are working in IT industries and that too in Bangalore, where you spend lot of time in traffic. I'm totally aware of Bangalore traffic, and so we are staying near to my office. It is like 10 kilometers from here, but it hardly takes 20 to 30 minutes to reach there because there is no traffic. So yeah. How did you manage all these vlogging things? If you are passionate about anything, then you will definitely take time from your busy schedule. So that's what I'm trying my 100% to do. Okay, when you decide to start your own vlogs. First of all, that blog and vlog is a different thing. Blog is like what you see on the internet, and the vlog is what I'm doing. If I'm doing in the camera and I'm taking it somewhere, that is called the vlog thing. So also I'm having the blog. If you want to check it out, then please do check. The link will be there on the description. I recently started my blogging, and vlogging I started on 2017 December, and I recently completed my 1 year. Okay, so the next question is from Megha Didi. I assume that you are a sweet and hardworking girl, that you strive hard for bringing a balance between traditional and new approach to life. I don't know how you manage to blog with a full-time job and household work though. Thanks for your compliment, Di. So in this, I don't know how you manage to blog with a full-time job and household work though. So what I do is I pre-plan everything, and in weekends I used to film the videos, and in weekends after office I used to edit that video, and Saturday I used to upload, early morning I used to upload. So that's how I manage. And for household work, I take support from my maid and cook, so really thanks a lot for them as well. And yeah, so with this I'm going to end my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys get to know me personally. So guys, that's it from my end, and if you really like this video, then don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up, and I'll see you on my next video. Till then, take care of yourselves. Bye bye, love you all.